Okay, so here at Chester Races, where should I put my bet? I have no idea. So, I'm now here with Tony, who's going to help me all about it. It's Tony from Tote. Hi, Tony from Tote.
Good to meet you, Andy.
Is that the official name, Tony from Tote?
That's what I'm known as on most of the courses I've worked with.
Is it double barrel Tony from Tote? Or?
Tony the Tote Man.
That's the one. So, Tony, Tote everywhere. There's signs and everything everywhere. The signs behind us are very nice. What is Tote? What is it, just another normal bookie or...?
No, we are working partnership with all of the race courses. Mm-hmm. You'll see us on every single race course. We're their main betting partner. Effectively, it works, unlike a bookmaker where they take risk,
We
work like a lottery. So you put your money in, it goes into the pool, we then divide that out by the number of winners that we have with the winning horse, and then that creates the dividend for the end user.
So why is the Tote different than normal bookmakers?
The Tote is effectively owned by racing. Our ultimate owner is the government.
We're owned
by the government. So all of our profits go back into racing. 65% of the time you get better odds with the Tote. So it's always better to bet with a Tote. The other big thing about betting with a Tote is the money stays in the industry. It comes back to racing. Mm-hmm. As you've seen today, you've been around the race course, you've seen all of our branding. We sponsor 8 races here today. We sponsor on every single race course in the country. We're the country's biggest sponsor of racing. And any profit we make comes back to race.
Are you much of a gambling man yourself?
I don't, unfortunately, no. When I'm at work, we're a bit busy to be able to bet.
You can't be taking chances, you can't be gambling. This is important stuff. Do you come from a line of, like, is there any kind of history of horse racing?
My history is my father's a bookmaker, so I've known and grown up with horse racing and racing since I was sort of 4.
Is he Tote?
No, he's not Tote. He's an independent bookmaker, semi-retired now.
How'd you do with that at Christmas? Is it like different sides of the table?
It's definitely kind of different sides of the table. So, I'm the one now where I work the hardest, I think. I work the hardest. We take the most money.
If you say so yourself.
Yeah, indeed.
But I like that. Okay,
yeah,
that's
indeed.
Good. So overall, you think it's going to be a good day today? You've sponsored all the races?
We're looking forward to a bumper day. It's funny enough, Chester's one of the best courses in the country at the moment. It is really booming up here, so we're always
happy
to
come to Chester.
What
do you think the reason for that is?
It's the way these guys work here. They it's the place to come. It's people to come here to be seen. But not only that, they like to place their money. They like to spend money.
When you say they come here to be seen, we're not just talking Hollyoaks, are we?
No, we're not. We're talking everywhere. It's like a party atmosphere, but they spend money. Yeah, more people come here, they're going to bet, they're going to win. We like paying out. We've got no risk because it's a pool.
Yeah.
So if the more we pay out, the better it is.
Is that the tagline? Tote, we like paying out.
That's definitely the
tagline.
That's next year's tagline.
All right, brilliant. Thanks very much for your time, Tony.
Thanks, Andy.
Good luck today.
Thank you.